fitness for me is I love to grow. I love to be different. I love to be continuously get better for myself. And one thing that I've noticed is as I continue to get older, I'm learning so much more on recovery. And if you follow me nowadays, I am all about recovery. You can only train as hard and as well as you recover. I wish I knew that as a kid because I'm still a little crazy, but when I was a kid, I trained 3-4 hours. I didn't care because I felt that it was the workout that really got you the gains. And I'll tell you this, I've learned so much more in the last 10 years than my whole career. It is really the recovery, the sleep, training smarter, not harder, gets you better. I try to say this to people. Go into the gym and do the least amount of work possible. The least amount of work possible, but still get better. Just one step more, and that will get you to your goals. By going into the gym and just pounding your head against the wall and destroying yourself, it really does not enhance you. I've seen people burn out. I think when I'm talking to you about this, understand I'm coming from the point of view of I want you guys to work out heavy for 40 years like I have. I don't want you to go in there and be a 5-year wonder, hit the stage, everything's great, and then you're done. I would rather you be able to live a life, continue to work out, continue to get better with age, instead of plateau or think that 25 is your peak, 30 is your absolute peak. You can't get better than that. I'd rather see you guys go into your 30s and 40s and 50s and get better. My training partner is Robby Robinson. And if you say, well, he's 71 years old, how does that motivate you? He's 71 years old and he's still doing it, and he's doing it like a savage. And that is pure motivation. I'll take that over the a 25-year-old top 10 strongman. I'll take that. Because of the fact of this, if you can do this for a long period of time, then you're doing something right. I'm not really worried about the kids that are 20 and in shape. You're 20. You should be in shape. Sorry. I mean, that's just, yeah, it's the truth of it. You're 20 years old. You should look like a freak. But to maintain it, to get better, to enhance yourself, that's the stuff that very rarely happens. And to be able to keep creating yourself and keep changing yourself with the times. I've been in this for 3-4 decades. Wow, I'm old. So to continue to get better and do that kind of stuff is what I want to talk to you guys about and just teach you that jump out of what everybody else is saying and what they're doing. Focus on what you want and what your needs are, your development. For example, Monday is International Chest Day, is that right? Well, if you got a great chest, you're putting that at the end of the week. You're not doing that. So it's little tricks like that. It's little tricks of, one of the things is my boy that's with me today, Garrett, he said his toughest thing is his arms. His arms are not growing. So basically, Striker's out of here. My dog's with me. So one of the things is what I did, I started out so young as a power lifter and bodybuilder, but my arms lay. Now, even though I've said don't train it too hard, don't go crazy, there's a difference between stimulating something for delayed growth and just destroying it. So what I did as a youngster is I started overtraining it for a month and then completely backing off it for a month. Overtraining again for a month and then backing off it for a month. So I gave it time to come together and recover delayed growth. And now, I didn't read this, I just thought about it. If you stimulate something so much and then let it grow for a longer period of time, will it get better? Now, what I did was I said, I'm going to do this. I'm going to test it. I'm going to keep my diet right. I'm going to keep the weights the same. I'm not going to change anything besides those two things. And it worked for me. So that's me discovering me. You guys can do that. So if I tell you, go out and do a type of squat, and this squat is the best squat in the world, and that positioning, that foot placement is the best, you can't beat it. Talking about me and people I've worked with, if that doesn't work for you, it doesn't work for you. But try it. Try it for real. Don't just try it once. Try it for a couple months, and then go away from it and see what works for you. So everything in health and fitness is still, people are trying to just
control that weight. Squeeze.
It's not even that hard. It's fake weight.
Crushing it, still doing it, still showing us what's up. The legend, Robby Robinson, the Black Prince. Look at you, dog. Look at you. Get in here, baby.
I have to match you.
I got a glow, baby. We do it.
Yeah.
No set rules. I know people try to say there are. The set rules, if there are any, recovery and nutrition, and here's the bad one, consistency. Those are set. If you can get those three for a long period of time, you will get better. And my point of view on this whole aspect of health and fitness, athletics, the longer you can stay injury-free and healthy, full range of motion, the more you can work out. Now, if you can work out longer than the other guy, does that mean you'll get more muscle? You get better. Yeah. So these are the things I want you guys to understand. Don't go in so locked down on your beliefs. I'll talk to you about what's going on. Grab some pieces.
Take it there.
Enjoy it, take your time, but just get the work in. No excuses, wake up early, get in there, get it done. Trust me, the guy that does the work all year is gonna be better than the guy that's only there for 3 months. That's shoulders. That's training with the legend, Robby Robinson, at the Mecca, Gold's Gym, Venice. Thank you, guys. What a great day, man. What a great day. So, take into consideration what we did, what I talked about, how to approach the workout. Obviously, my mentality of going into the gym is different than most. I go in for different reasons. Find those reasons. Find that passion. Trust me, you'll stay with it. You'll achieve more. And trust me, this will translate to outside of the gym and to your life and to your relationship. So get to it, man. Enjoy it. Find that motivation.